Okay. Now we fly to somewhere else. Actually, I need to see if I can find something. Sleeping pods, captain's office, lab and storage. Where am I? Oh, that's downstairs. Okay. Dr. Chakwas.
Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
That's useless. So yeah, there were all those unique items that say, like, license for this and this kind of stuff. And for the quartermaster or whatever, but I don't know if I have even the quartermaster. Maybe this guy.
Hey, Commander, looking for some extra supplies before you head out?
What have you got?
Whatever you want. Armor, weapons, mods. It's not standard Alliance issue, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. Well, as long as you don't mind paying for it.
Why should I pay you for my weapons and armor?
My stuff doesn't come from the Alliance. I have to purchase it myself, and it's not cheap. Hell, the licenses alone have set me back more than I'd like. But no licenses, no goods. Without the goods, I'm out of a job.
What are licenses? Why do you need them?
Manufacturers sell licenses. Each license allows me to buy and sell a certain brand of products. I already have several basic ones, but you'll need to buy more if you want me to bring in different brands. Many of the best licenses are hard to get, but they're well worth the cost if you can find them.
What do the different manufacturers offer?
There are too many for me to keep track of, but each license will explain what it's good for.
How often will you get new items?
Well, that depends on how many licenses you've purchased. But I'll rotate items on a regular basis regardless. And anytime we land someplace with a big enough port, I'll buy, sell, and trade whatever I can. Check back often. I need to move items quickly, so only the most basic items will be stocked consistently.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Okay. Let's see. Medium armor. Wait, my guy only has. Damn. I need to do a. Shit, it's gonna be a while before I get that. I gotta get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more levels before I could even wear medium armor.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
He does have quite a few items. Let's start down here with this pistol. No, thank you. assault rifle. I don't want to compare it to mine. I'm not using a good one. I want to compare it to my buddies. Oh, but they're not in my party right now. That's why. Damn it. Shotgun. Nope. Why would you take this? This is limited. This one's common. Common. Limited. Oh, it's another pistol. Interesting. It's more accurate. Oh, there's light armor. I'll probably get that. Banshee 4. 162 damage. Assault rifle. That spot, here it is. It's equipping people. What are Garrison Rex doing? Flip Pop Caden. He is using 170 damage, 37 shots before.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
I can sell stuff right here. Damn. Sell value 10. That kind of sucks. I don't need any of the level 1 stuff, though. Armor human. No. Armor piercing, on the other hand. I don't want to hold on to, probably. So this.